Hello and a very warm welcome. And we're gonna have some drunk impressions. Just for evidence, you can see the Budweiser lined up there, so yeah, let's have a bit of fun. By no means am I an impressionist. We're gonna do some football impressionists just for a b laugh, just for a bit of banter. Yeah, I'm not a professional. I don't claim to be a professional, but I like a laugh. I'm laid back. I'm not very boring. So, yeah, let's go for it. We're gonna do some famous football impressions. Comment down below whether, like, I'm not a professional. I don't claim to be a professional, but this could be funny. And you need huge balls to upload this to YouTube and pull it out there, 'cause people love it or hate it. So, Jordan Henderson, what do you think about Liverpool's title hopes?
Yeah, obviously, I think we're out the title race, but obviously we're used to excuses, blaming the wind and COVID, a lot of COVID outbreaks. So obviously I've come from Sunderland, I've won the Premier League and Champions League, already better than Stevie. So yeah, I love running. But I don't think it's fair. Man City's spending £4 billion and we've got Mo and Sadio away on AFCON. So I love running. I don't think it's fair. Brr.
So Harry, obviously still good goal scorer, but not winning trophy.
I don't win fuck all at Tottenham. Obviously, I wanted to leave in the summer, and Daniel handcuffed me and wouldn't let me go. So yeah, obviously, had a great Euros with England. Yeah, obviously, but yeah, I'm a Tottenham player, so obviously I'm gonna win fuck all, 'cause it's Tottenham. Yeah, obviously, I had Maurizio. He was like a father figure to me. Then we had Jose, who was a miserable bastard. Yeah, obviously. And then we've got Antonio. And yeah, I can't understand a word he says. So it's basically like everyone for me. Yeah, obviously.
So, Steve Bruce been out of work for quite a bit, so how do you feel about that?
Well, you know, I'm absolutely delighted, to be honest. To think I can sun lounge it on the beach and watch Joe Linton, it's absolutely fantastic, really. Well, you know, I'm absolutely delighted. To think I was Newcastle manager and I was playing Joe Linton up front. All along, he was a midfielder. Well, you know, that's probably why I got the sack. Well, you know.
So, Daniel Farke also quite, out of work for quite a while. How do you feel about getting back into the managerial business?
Well, I have to say, Delia was wrong to sack me. I've got an incredible record gaining relegation, promotion, relegation, so I don't really know what Delia was thinking to sack such a wonderful German like me. But obviously, I miss Timu massively, and hopefully, I can get back into the work in the English Premier League. I heard Everton are looking for a manager, so yes, they can appoint me because I've got a great reputation for avoiding relegation.
Yeah, this is just a bit of fun. It's not serious. So yeah, let's just put that out there. So Jamie Carragher, obviously a well-known Sky Sports pundit. How do you feel about Liverpool's title race?
It's just not fair. It's just not fair. How can we have a title race without Mo and Sadio? It's just not fair. Fucking hell, Gally.
Steve Gerrard, obviously great start to your manager career at Aston Villa.
Yeah, of course. I've had a great start. Obviously, bit of abuse by Old Trafford and Goodison. But yeah, of course, they look a bit foolish now. A draw at Old Trafford, a win at Goodison. So, yeah, of course, I gave it the big in at the Gladys Street ends, at the Stretford ends. But of course, I brought Phil back, me good mates, and I got Luca Dinge off the agent. So. Yeah, of course. I just wish Jürgen would fuck off, really, so I could get the Liverpool job. Yeah, of course. So, Guardiola, you've definitely won the league. I mean, you're 10 clear, small budgets. No. There's so many games to play, more than you believe. There's so many games to play. Of course, when I do an interview, I'm quite nervous in front of the cameras. That's why I itch and scratch more than you believe. I still believe the title race is open more than you believe. We are so far clear with a small budget of £5 billion, but I still believe Man City has got a race on for the league. Liverpool, Chelsea, Norwich, they're still in it. More than you believe. More than you believe. Who else we got? We got Sean Dyche, but I can't really do him. Alan McInally, we've just seen a great goal. Oh, great goal here, Jeff. Really great goal. He's come down the right side, ripped it in the top corner. Great goal here, Jeff. Paul Merson. Bukayo Saka, hell of a player for us. Oh, he's a player, Jeff. He's a real player. Bukayo Saka, he's a player. And Alexander Bakayoko up front, oh, he's a player. And Wenit Wecker in the midfield, oh, he's a player, Jeff. It's a shame I can't pronounce any of these players' names. David Attenborough, really.
Well, we have some wonderful specimens and creatures in the English Premier League. Of course, we have Raheem Snakey, lovely specimen Sterling, and we have some wonderful managers and specimens in the English Premier League.
Sir Alex Ferguson, is Ralph the right appointment?
No doubt, absolutely no doubt. Ralph is the right man for the job. No doubt, no doubt.
Who else we got? Roy Keane. I am flabbergasted. Flabbergasted. Maguire and De Gea, hang your heads in shame. Get close to people, close them down. We're in a top four race. God forbid about win leagues. Shocking. Maguire, De Gea, hang your head in shame. Representing Manchester United. Letting people run past you. Get close to them. Close them down. That's 2 yards. 2 yards, Gary.
Yeah, we don't proclaim to be a professional. We just a bit of banter. We're very laid back on this channel. And, of course, comment down below. We'd love to know your thoughts. Let me know your best and worst. Yeah, but anyone who wants to banter me, upload your impersonations and then we can have a fair debate. But till then, you can't really criticise me. So, yeah, just a bit of banter. Very drunk, as you can see. Had a couple of tinnies. Loved the football, so yeah. We thought we'd do some... Oh. Breaking, we got Rafael Benitez on the line. So, Rafael, just sat by Everton Football Club. Yeah, sacked by Everton Football Club. That's a fact. I went into Everton Football Club to destroy and try to relegate Everton Football Club. As you know, I am a Liverpool legend. That is fact. I play a pensioner up front, that is a fact, 95 years age, Salomon Rondon, and I sell their best left back to ex-Liverpool legend in Steve
Gerard. That is a fact. I'm sacked. Overrated manager. Thanks for watching. Comment down below. And yeah, this is just a bit of banter. Don't take it too seriously. Yeah. It's either going to be a success or a failure. But I'm willing to take that risk. Huge nuts to upload this. So yeah. Adios.